I'm Brad Lopman, and I'm here at the Casa de Música conducting the Remix Ensemble. Very wonderful Remix Ensemble. Always great to be at the very wonderful Casa de Música in Porto. We do in February a project, Music with Film, and we are showing the classic Frankenstein movie from the 1930s with Boris Karloff, except that the soundtrack is by a composer of our own time, Michael Shapiro. Now, sometimes when we do these projects, the music is rather contemporary sounding, you know, very modern. In this case, the music is rather movie music sounding, and it's a lush soundtrack. And what's very interesting about it is that it's sometimes the music portrays the action that you see in the film, and other times it portrays perhaps some other emotions, a message that is in the film, but that maybe you don't see in the very, very moment. Now, the other interesting thing about these projects is that the films are from the 1920s and the 1930s, and I always get a kick out of watching the old acting and the old cinematography. There are things that we would never do today. The pacing is very, very different. The mannerisms are very, very different. And I'm not talking just about the technological aspect of film. I'm speaking about the way that people move and act. And maybe today we would look back and say that they're overacting or something like that. But it's also interesting to see sociologically how people are portrayed and how emotions are portrayed. But of course, it's great to see an old classic, the Frankenstein movie. And enjoy, and please join us.